Sure, your mission is a man named Diamond. When Grip's daughter got made in Kalinatek's server, Kalinatek's mercenaries got spooked, pulling up stakes, pointing out all evidence of their presence, including Ivan and his comrades.
Who's Ivan?
One of Nikolaj's thieves, a programmer.
They're killing their own men.
It's all evidence. Let's pray you find him first. Details on your upside.
You have blood on your shoes.
So I do.
This is terrible work.
Your order came down directly from Grinko.
Yes. If I didn't fear him like the Reaper, I'd be long gone.
He told me to think of the enemy's shoe.
War is clear. Moving on to six.
How many encryption keys did you retrieve?
This is our seven.
Are you sure he's dead?
Come on. You can see his brain. Of course he's dead.
What about his encryption key?
The key?
Yes, the encryption key.
I got it. It's destroyed. Let's move on.
Wing of port clear. Three encryption keys retrieved.
And the art files?
Destroyed.
Thank God. Make sure you leave the bodies where the fire will get them.
Sure.
Last week it was those turrets. This week it's wall mines.
So, I use the tools they give me.
You obsess over them.
You have to admit, these are cool.
Yes, but if we plant too many, it's dangerous.
They're supposed to be dangerous. They're mines, for God's sake.
Thank you.
We just sussed a little more out of Ivan.
There's a group of mercenary programmers alive on the third floor.
They're trapped behind a cluster of wall mines.
You think they might have encryption?
We're checking.
I need an encryption key.
We don't have any.
Why should I believe you?
There is a bomb.
What?
The Spetsnaz planted it to destroy the data archives. But they put it right next to the gas pipes. It will take out this whole floor.
How do I get there?
You will need the keypad code for the door. I think it's 33575.
Group check the building specs. That big story about gas pipes holds up.
I'm on my way.
Make it fast. You don't have a lot of time. Meaning you won't be able to open the doors until you found that breaker. Details on your upset.
I just spotted somebody in the auditorium. Maybe our intruder. I need backup, now!
your dispatch.
Good work, Fisher. Opening those fire doors cleared your path to Ivy, but it did the same thing for the Russians. You better make damn sure you get to him first. Your situation. To cover our asses politically, we clued in the FBI, and we're gonna have to leave Ivan for them.
So what am I doing here?
Ivan's a technicality. All we need to trace Nikolaj's is his encryption key. Get that, and we're golden.
We will
have missed something. We'll check it again.
How could we have missed somebody?
Listen, this order came down directly from Vyacheslav Grinko. If just one of these geeks gets out of here alive, he'll skin us all.
Yeah, well...
Well, what?
Nothing. Hold on a second. I need to visit the little boy's room.
Make it fast.
Talking to? Who's on that phone?
Please, don't.
Tell me who.
Here.
I don't want the damn phone. I want you to tell me who you're talking to.
Are you Ivan?
Yes. You are American? You are police?
Yes and no. The police are on their way. Until they get here, I'm the only friend you've got, and I'm not a very good one.
We have to leave. We have to hurry. They'll find us soon.
It's not my job. I'm here for your encryption key.
That wasn't the deal.
The deal still stands. The feds will get you out of here alive, but first you have to give me the key.
That wasn't the deal I made with the woman on the phone.
Listen, do I come to your job and tell you how to murder civilians?
What?
No. So don't come to my job and tell me how to do mine. Feds are on their way or here already. You're gonna be fine. You can give me the key or I can take it.
That wasn't the deal.
You're working from a very limited phrase book. Listen, just give me the key. I'm tired and I hate making people scream. It gets me down.
Here.
Thanks. And until the feds get here, find a better hiding place.
God damn it!
Fisher? You're gonna like this.
It makes me nervous when you say that.
The Russians are all over the top floor. They're gonna have to do some cleaning before the Osprey can safely touch down for extraction.
So, how do you guys do?
What do you mean?
been standing here.
Fine, forget about it.
You hoarding smokes?
I said forget about it.
Thank you.
You'll be all right.
What's it supposed to feel like? You've been shot more than anybody I know. I'm gonna be okay.
Brooks.
I'll live.
You're dying, Brooks.
Are you all right?
Is that a joke?
I'm sorry.
Turn.
You're headed for Myanmar. The mission's not over.
What about Wilkes?
We're scrambling for a replacement. We might have a runner in Japan. We could borrow a woman named Cohen.
What's in Myanmar?
Nicolads. We used the Kalinatek data to pinpoint him at the Chinese embassy in Rangoon.
Chinese support for the Georgians?
The political situation isn't good. If they are backing Nicolads, you better find rock-solid proof. I don't want to go into World War III without a good reason. You've got some time before you reach Rangoon. You want me to patch a secure phone line so you can talk to Sarah?
No.
Disaster was narrowly averted at the Pickett Gap Water Treatment Plant in Tennessee. Plant management attribute the malfunction to a remote viral attack, possibly the latest act of terror in the Georgian information crisis. Still have no leads in the search for Combain Nicolads. NATO and charity groups working in Azerbaijan continue to uncover the corpses left from what was only the beginning of the Georgian president's campaign of high-tech terror. If not for the swift intervention of plant employees, hundreds or even thousands could have become life-threateningly ill from contaminated water.
They say we're safe and all right, but then they tell us to boil our water.
Seeing the disaster averted at Pickett Gap, a possible turning point in the Georgian information crisis, marking the first time American authorities were able to recognize and overcome one of Nicolads' acts of terror. Described early diplomatic negotiations with China a mixture of silence and antagonism. The Chinese claim that the U.S. are using suspicions of Georgian support as an unfounded excuse to inspect Chinese weapon stores, and have so far refused cooperation. If possible, lending an even greater urgency to the search for Combain Nicolads.